Hi guys, I'm going to be doing my slime collection 2017 part 2, so let's just get straight into the video. So this first one is blue foam and it feels really nice. So stretchy, it's really crunchy. And it's not sticky at all. It feels really nice. And that's really nice. Next one is this pink crunchy. It's not cookie or that stretchy. It's kind of crunchy. But it's really nice. And it's like dark pink. And the foam balls are white. And this slime actually used to be a slime smoothie, but I split it in half. So then there's this blue fluffy slime, and this like this is glistening and it's a bit sticky, but the texture feels so nice. I don't get what texture it is, it just feels so nice, and it's so stretchy and glistening. It's like clear when you stretch it, but it's like I use white glue for it, and it's really good. It just feels so nice. And it's so stretchy and crunchy. It just feels like wet, but it doesn't like wet your hands. But it's not jiggly or anything, but it feels so nice. It's a bit sticky, but it's so nice. And I can just activate it if it's too sticky. And the color is like neon blue. It is so nice. See, it's kind of sticky, but that's fine. So stretchy, I just can't stop playing with this. I could play with this all day. But maybe after I activate it, I could play with it all day. It's kind of sticky, so even though I've said that like 1,000 times, but it's sticky. So I'm just flipping some off. And it's all stretchy. Then there's this blue crunchy slime that's not really stretchy, but it's so crunchy. It's kind of sticky, but it's like a neon one like the other one. So you have to color a bit more because it kind of is turning purple. And it's so crunchy. It doesn't really poke, but it pokes better than the other one, so it's not sticky. It's a little bit sticky, but it's not like the other one that was really sticky. See how crunchy it is? This one's so crunchy. Trying to get a little bit stickier, I don't know. I think my slimes are getting stickier this month because it's really hot outside. It's like really hot. And it kind of dyes your hands blue. You probably can't see it on camera, but then there's this one, and this one is really big. It was supposed to be as big as like the pink slime and the pink crunchy and the blue foam, but it just didn't be as big as it. And it's so crunchy, this one. Oh, and I think I forgot to mention that this one is purple foam. Then there's this one, which is pink glittery slime. It's not that stretchy. It's kind of crunchy. So I've been playing with this and it's just turned sticky. I don't know why.